looks like Daniel's gonna have his hands full tonight with the Osk. You know, it looks like Daniel's in good shape, you know, that asshole of his manager, you know. I think Daniel could win this one. He looks a little stressed out, but, you know, every fighter is. I just can't wait to see how Oscar's gonna line up to Daniel. Would you look at the hate from this crowd? Oh, look, a shirt just went right there. Oh, what is his manager doing? What is he doing? Well, I think the Osk might lose tonight, but I think it'll be an excellent fight to watch. So on the left, we got the clone. On the right, we got El Gato, Cyclops, also known as fucking Kitty Cat Bitch. Let's go.
All right, let's back it up. Come on.
Cyclops, clone, and here we go.
Are you ready, Chris?
Go! Come on, guys.
All right, go. It's for real.
Alright, let's go to the ring. Let's see what's going on with Daniel.
Let's see what's
going on with Oscar. You got this, man.
Keep your head up, man. Keep your head up.
Go. Who's?